I'm still choking on how I felt when you called me names. And still I don't understand all your wicked games. I hear you constantly mourning, calling and screaming. Constantly.